Hello dear children, how are you all? Welcome to the today's session of personality grooming. Dear children, our today's topic is communication skills. Do you know what is communication skills? Yes, the way we talk to someone or express our feelings. It not only includes verbal communication, but it also includes our body language, our expressions, everything. So, dear children, in communication skills, we will cover two topics today: public speaking and telephone etiquette. So, you always speak in public. Do you know public? What is public speaking? Public speaking means when you talk in front of other people. You speak in classroom, you talk with your friends, and even you speak on the stage. And whenever you go for public speaking, you have to be confident, need not to be fearful. Always speak confidently. Now we will discuss about telephone etiquettes. Are you answering the right way? Okay, dear children, we will discuss 5 P's of telephone etiquette. Always be polite. Use a very soft tone whenever you speak on telephone. Be prepared. Have all the relevant details. Talk to the point. Don't beat around the bush. Be perceptive. Don't waste people's time by talking on irrelevant topics. Be cooperative. Provide the information needed. If you cannot help, find someone who can, or tell the caller you will call back with the information. Okay, dear children, that's all for today's session. Have fun, believe yourself. Bye, and thanks for watching the video.